So the Polar OH1, the optical heart rate sensor for not on your wrist, not on your belt, but on your arm, like she has like here. It is announced, it is you can pre-order it, you cannot buy it at this moment. And I got a question what my first opinion is about this OH1. And to be honest, I'm not totally convinced. I am convinced of optical heart rate measurement. I'm especially positive about the Polar optical heart rate measurement because they have the six LED lights, while Garmin has like three of them, and Mio and other brands do only have two, and some very cheap optical heart rate measurement units only have one, and that makes them quite unreliable in my opinion. But this is great because it has like memory, so you don't need to wear like a heart rate monitor on your arm, like she also does not have here. So it makes you really feel free. That's the opinion, but just for the people who want to measure the heart rate but don't want to wear like something around the wrist and don't like to wear the chest belt, you can get the OH1. It's not that expensive. I think $80 is quite a good price, and it has quite some great features, as you can see here. So we just have to see and wait. Of course, I will buy it as soon as possible. Probably that will be like within 1 month. So just my first opinion about this new Polar strap. Oh yeah, you can get like new straps because this is a separate unit. Thanks and see you in the next video.